Ironwood is safe. We've cleared the Heland mines, and now all that is left for us to do is to hunt down the apparent perpetrator of
all this. Good, because I'm fucking done with this game.
I'm still reeling from the revelation that he is me. Likely from another timeline. With any luck, this final quest will bring us some much-needed answers.
Finally, something
It is time for us to go to the Shrike Desert.
Give me.
The Goblin army is no longer a threat to Meliora. But we are far from seeing the end of them yet.
Jesus.
Most of those who remain within the realm have now gathered around Shrike's lookout. Another ruin left behind by an ancient sorcerer. And not just any sorcerer, mind you. The Shrike is a figure of myth, shrouded in mystery. Their intricate magic lives on, centuries after their time, and continues to warp the land around the desert stronghold. If our foe has fled to that perilous place, we must be ready for anything. Most of all, however, be ready for victory. We are nearing our goal of securing Meliora's future, and I have utmost faith in you, my friend.
So the desert, but I still need to go to the catacombs. Amazing. Fucking hell.
Oh, how dreadful. Shrike Desert is lovely this time of year, is it not?
Oh, yeah, because I can see things. I think.
Hold on. Is this an ether stone? This has some... No, don't pick up the... Of course you did. And you seem well. Okay, we can work with this.
What the fuck?
Light the lanterns to mark your way. I'd hate to start going in circles here. Between dimensions is thin here, and ethereal beings may pass between worlds. Ah, yep, the ether phantoms are here. Defend yourself!
What the hell? Get out!
Okay. just try to pull it off. If you focus and do it with intent, the magic should disappear.
How do I get back to that? No, don't fuck with me. I see you. Yeah, I shot that.
Would you look at that? Our old friends are here.
I'm fucking lost. I'm gonna go here.
This appears to be the outer bailey of the Shrike's lookout. If that many brutes are here, we must be onto something.
Finally, some vision. Rich in wolves.
Jesus. It's gorgeous.
It's quite deadly.
Watch your step.
Get out. gorgeous my ass. Well, at least I can see shit.
Light the lanterns on your way. You won't have to go too far back to fetch ether magic after you've removed it.
I don't mind.
Safe working conditions. If you suddenly stop getting me, know that I've been eaten by the ether. Just in case, good luck and stay hydrated.
Fuck off. That's a battlefield, clearly.
gate locked with ether. I don't recall the Shrike being known for using that type of magic.
There's also one there, so... Try me.
The castle of the Shrike was practically a city in and of itself. Legend has it that no one but their thralls and golems lived there. And that some still do. I suppose that's one myth we can confirm. The sand serpents look as alive as animated stones can. Phantoms and trolls at the same time? Oh, I don't recall signing up for that.
Oh shit. Oh, damn it. Nice battlefield. Like, it's so obvious.
Look out for the phantoms!
Well... cell.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but it looks like we are going to climb some floating rocks. And then we're going to get that imposter.